Over the 12 years I've been in the European Parliament's Trade Committee, the main debate on China has sadly been concern over trade with China, rather than seeing the potential of trade with China. And that is sad, I think, due to the fact that it's been benefited both the European and the Chinese economy immensely during these 12 years. Right now, the main topic is, of course, market economy status for China. That is overshadowing most topics right now.